Hello friends, I am Professor Turzapurkar. My students are playing a role play on thermal power plant. 80% thermal power plants in India are based on coal technology. So my students are playing a coal-based thermal power plant role play. So let's enjoy.
From coal mines to get stored in me, I crushes the coal and separate out the magnetic materials. 80% of thermal power plants in India are based on coal.
I am the boiler. The boiler takes input from the coal handling plant. The coal is burned and it generates steam. And the ashes which are produced are transported to the ash handling plant.
At the ash handling plant, the ashes produced from the boiler furnace is then treated and cooled, and then it is used for various construction purposes.
When boiling, the boiler produces flue gases.
Hello everyone, I am flue gas. I am produced in boiler, and I have excessive heat in me, so I move from boiler to superheater.
The boiler's main function is to produce steam. Saturated steam is produced in the boiler.
Hello, I am wet steam and I am going in superheater.
Hello, I am superheater, which is converted into this wet steam into superheated steam. This superheated steam is used in steam turbine for electricity generation or steam engine or reforming steam. There are three types of superheater: radiant superheater, conventional superheater, and separately fired superheater.
Now some part of my heat is transferred to economizer.
I'm economizer. I'm heat transferring device. I heat the feed water with the help of flue gases, and also I increases the efficiency of the power plant.
I still have some heat left with me, so I move from economizer to air preheater.
Hello, I am air preheater and I am utilizing the heat which is extracted from the economizer and heat the air which I supply air to boiler.
Now the remaining heat, remaining flue gases with me will be exhausted through chimney in the environment.
Generator is one of the most important parts of a power plant. In a thermal power plant, the generator converts mechanical energy which is received from the turbines into electrical energy.
Hello friends, I am Kanchan sir. The steam which comes from the turbine to me, I condense the steam through cooling water circulating inside me, and the water which is condensed is called as condensing.
I will get condensed.
Hello friends, I am cooling tower. I process the cool water to the condenser, and the cool water steam converts the gases into a liquid, and the cool water is again converted into hot water and passed again to the cooling tower.